Field op. I think I've got to go to do a mission or something. What's down here? Oh shit. No, I don't like that! I don't like that! I don't like that! It's gonna detect me or something. What do I do about that? I wonder if I can smash it somehow. There's a field up nearby. Field up. What's this? Oh. Oh. A while ago. Oh shit. Oh no, I've got a helicopter after me. Fuck. Never mind, I think I've evaded it. No. I escaped. What's over here? I don't want to go past that red, because I've got a feeling I'm going to get raped or something. See, like, I'm dressed up as one of the guys, so I know, but there's a yellow dot, and I'm trying. I don't know if I've got to consume one of these guys or something. I don't want to, because I'm gonna get like strike teamed or something. There might be something in here. Unless there's a guy up there. Can't open this door. I want to see if I have any missions. Oh, there's a big red thing over there. That doesn't look good. They're probably looking for me. I'm gonna go over there anyway.
Hello.
Yeah.
I think so, isn't it?
I think they're suspicious of me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. I don't know if I've got to destroy that or not. I get the feeling I should. That guy's got a bazooka.
Open Jordan.
I think you can stealth consume somehow. I'm gonna try and... Yes! Got ya! Ha ha ha!
Piss them all off now.
Well, I broke their machine, so they're not happy.
You broke the machine, but it makes them notice you, but you broke them, you can kill them.
I'm doing well at escaping him, but I've just punched the shit out of a tank.
Yeah, we kind of watched.
There's a helicopter up there that's probably looking for me.
I wonder what would happen if you, like, got it as soon as it said it invaded you.
I don't think I can, hijack it. I think I'm supposed to be able to, but I don't think I can. I don't know. Let's see. Ooh, what does this button do? Ooh, what was that?
Did you just set up a nuke?
No.
Did?
There's a fire over there.
I think that was my fault. That's the tank that I smashed the shit out of.
Silly.
I was trying to hijack it, but... Well, if I broke this their machine, then they can't detect me, right?
I don't think so.
Oops, wrong way.
But again, if you come flying in like that, they may be a bit... Just be like, hey guys, am I late?
Spider Dad. Oh, there's a helicopter here. Maybe I can hijack that. But yeah, that machine's gone, so...
It would help if you knew what your mission was.
This guy's a yellow dot, so I think I've got to consume him or something.
Or the one you're near?
Yeah. And then go in there. Maybe.
Do a little sneaky sneak.
Or maybe I can consume any of these guys and go in there, but why is that guy a yellow dot?
Better be him then. Oh, I get it. So the thing, the icon next to the helmet is if people can see you or not. I'm just gonna jump on a tank.
Makes sense.
Trying to figure out... What's that? What's keyboard options? Target. Oh.
Why did you suddenly feel like playing this game?
No, I just haven't done it in a while. Bio bomb. That sounds interesting. Yeah, I don't think I can hijack it. Grab yeah, fire jacket. Actually, sprint or sprint. Devastator, that sounds good too. Yeah, I think I've got to consume. There's a way to stealth do it, but I can't remember how to do it.
Isn't it like, oh wait, that's the Xbox version.
Get the bazooka.
Oh, I can't get up here. Oh, now I can. Oop. Sorry, fella.
Hello, I'm just going to do a barrel roll over here.
Both of these are yellow dot. Oh, I know why they're yellow. They're yellow because they can, like, they're watching me. That's why.
That makes sense.
Yeah, that makes more sense. But I think I can. What I'm supposed to do is hide, like, consume one of these guys and then go into that building there. For whatever reason.
Yeah, you have to do it, like, extremely without me nipping at you.
Oh, too late.
Okay, they can't see you, so just keep still.
Don't.
There we go. Now I can go back.
Link, you're dead.
I don't know, I think I preferred Reptile One. This game looks good, but, yeah.
See, I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't played it in ages, so... It's pop. Somebody's watching me.
Soldier flying from roof to roof seems legit.
Somebody else is watching me. Yeah, I think I can go in here now. Can't remember how to... What's the action button? Action. Target jumps. I thought there was supposed to be an action button. Make attack, center camera. Well, let's press buttons anyway. Oh, I just punched their machine that they're probably not very happy about.
Oopsie doodles.
I don't want to press F because I know that makes me shapeshift and see that guy's watching me there. And if I turn back into the other guy mysteriously, they're going to be like, what the fuck just happened?
What actually makes you think that you have to go into that place?
Because this whole area is red.
Yeah, I know. Like,
they have the machine back! You bastards! I broke that machine for good reason.
And now it's back for good reason.
Ah, no, it's back! You'd think that when it sort of raises in the air to alert people that they'd be like, maybe there's somebody in the area, but apparently not.
A soldier flying from roof to roof. The signal going off. Nah, just a coincidence.
Shit. Oh god, nobody's watching me because I would have just completely fucked myself over there by doing that. I think I'm supposed to look for missions or something.
I thought you were on a mission.
I don't know. In free room. Map screen. Okay. Blackneck. Right.
Oh, of course, I remember.
What's that? Mission contact. Oh, the Arza missions, right.
Makes sense.
Kamikaze, Roger, Roger 3, speed. Oh, that must have been people that have taken part in it. So, yeah, so the Arza missions, right. So I should do that then, rather than wasting my time here.
Yeah, trying to get yourself killed.
Oh, well, at least I'm in, like, some soldier outfit that I might... Oh, what's this? I might need that outfit for something.
This was all a waste of time.
Because you do need, like, soldier disguises and things. For things, so...
What I don't understand is how R is the mission.
Me neither, but I'm not going to question that. Black box nearby.
What's black box?
I don't know, but apparently I have to get them.
Running up walls.
I think I'm pretty close to it, so I should probably get it anywhere. 40. I think it's at the top of this, but yeah, it must... Oh, there it is, I think. It's on this thing for some reason. There we go.
Nice pull.
I don't know how we got there, but whatever.
I wish to die in a very random place. Yep, totally legit.
My mission thing disappeared from the map and it just came back.
Where did it come back? It's house.
I know, right? I'm on top of it.
Brain drain. How do you like being on top?
Ah, oh, come on. I think I scared the poor fella.
Oh, good on. Now, James, are you alright?
Yeah.
Have you been holding that breath in for like 15 minutes?
No, it's just a massive sigh because drama on the Minecraft server.
Drama on the server.
See, I didn't even have to do it. I knew that military costume would be of use. Consume the Blackwatch trooper and enter the base and confront... Oh yeah, would be stood right in front of that fucking machine, wouldn't he?
Have fun.
How close can I get to it?
Not that close.
Oh, it hasn't detected me. Oh, never mind, it did. I could wait until he comes around here.
Isn't the guy thing would be a bit suspicious just on guy crouching?
Fuck! I thought I'd done it stealthily, but apparently not.
Oh well, you got the output, and I'll just go away from that. If you can get away from it. I was about to say, can you swim?
I don't know, apparently you can't go in water for some reason.
Okay, stay still. Okay, go back. I'm sure you're okay, James.
That wasn't me breathing.
That was me burping.
Damn you.
You say what?
Okay, there would be no gas left in Roger. That's probably how he stays so thin. Like, everything just turns into gas instantly.
Oh, E is action, apparently. See, you learn things when you do missions.
Learning is fun.
Modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect the body count increase. This is a high clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Shatlow. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
This game is like really high spec as well. Like, my other computer was pretty high spec and couldn't handle it, but this one just handles everything like a dream, so...
Which way do we go? We have a
hostile. Guard the research team.
Oh wow.
Second floor spot.
Come here, shithead.
Okay. I'm a scary under fire.
He's eating my team. You're next, Bluey.
I'm scared.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
Of course we don't have to wait an extra hour now if it spins.
It's with that.
So,
where are you?
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I can get there first.
Likewise, this is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Sheffield now!
Right now!
Where's Dr. Sheffield?
Oh no, he's at it again.
Sheffield?
I think he's over there. Yeah, he must be.
Just taking my morning jog up the building. As you do.
Yeah, yes. He's over there.
How do you know?
Because I'm using the hunt ability.
Oh, the hunt ability. I have no idea what he's going about.
Yeah, it lets me locate people.
Well, I'm guessing you have to use the hunt ability when it says hunt and consume.
He's over here. Over there.
Roger, you getting into predator mode again?
Red Crown, armored Victor is en route to your location.
ETA 1 mic,
over. Please hurry.
Just make sure you don't kill him. Well, kill him and continue, but don't just kill him.
Oh, he's pretty close.
Come on, Doctor. In you go.
You ruined everything, though. Over half of the research team, just gone.
He would be getting in a tank.
We'll get you some more.
Viper 3-4, this is Viper. Proceed with Dr. Sheffield to evac zone India Zulu 7 ASAP. Be advised, unknown hostile is present in the area. No description available. Over.
Go, Viper. Over.
I'm just gonna do a side clip. What are you trying to do?
Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
3-4, engage! Say again! Engage!
Ah, shit.
Get back.
Oh my god, fucking hostile punching through the armor!
Viper, this thing is killing us.
I can't believe this. I mean, the data we're getting, actual radiation signals at the hands of weaponized specimens, weaponized bachelors.
Doc, unless you have something to say regarding the Dr. Mother Mine, I'm advising you. I shan't.
Sorry, Miss Galway.
Yep, just gonna fly over a base. Oh my god, I keep playing at a gym thing.
Evolution level 3.
That did not look right with you and the doctor's outfit.
Suspicion will subside 50% faster.
Nice.
I like that.
that is?
I'll look into it.
Doctor man, doctor man, does whatever a doctor can. Have you gone on Minecraft, James?
Can you hear it?
Yes. Very faintly. Very faintly.
I was going to say, how could you hear that?
I have good hearing.
That would be an APC.
Wait, oh yeah. Land right in front of it. You're making me want to buy this game now, it looks good.
Did you hear that?
No, I've got the sound of it. What did you say?
He said, check out this big ugly fat fucker just as I casually walk down the street. Hella form.
Hello.
I don't know. Attack one, attack two, target. Yeah. Oh, that's what it does.
Nice one.
Did you see that?
Yep.
Oh shit, the suspicion did go away quite quickly, that's nice.
Easy escape.
I don't know how I don't know how I got my claws out though, like I did it by accident the first time.
Well that was automatic, wasn't it?
They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on. Let me check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to
dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in. I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't find any way to get these claws that claws are.
Go back to the controls. What's shapeshift?
It's like turn into whatever you consume. So like I'd turn into that doctor because I consumed him.
And teleform is to get back to what you were.
I think so, yeah. But I don't see anything to get the claws back. Armor. Heli. Hella.
Isn't there like an upgrade sort of thing?
Yeah, but I don't see how I could be using claws if it won't let me access them in free room. It took them off me again, didn't it?
Honestly, don't know.
I don't know, I think I'm pretty early on in the game. I swear I have the claws though.
All nearby Black Watch units, this is Dr. Ted Bellamy, director of Research Post Long Shadow. We now have full biometric security measures in effect, including fingerprint and DNA scans of all exterior doors. You've been warned. I don't need anybody throwing a fit when we stop and scan you.
Stop and scan me.
Stop it, John. Stop.
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 Oops, spin time. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? You just randomly changing the yoke.
It's like something out of Resident Evil. The Hydra.
Oh dear.
Yes, Roger, pick the weapons up, not knock them over.
You're getting on.
I know. Again.
I'm with them.
Yeah, I got it. See, it's got the claws again. Oh shit.
That was awesome.
D-claw spat.
Okay. See, watch I'll unlock the claws now.
Yeah, I was about to say. Oh no, you unlock those claws which he's got right now and just be like, yeah.
Oh shit.
And the problem is you actually have. What the fuck are you doing?
You can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research.
This?
Kill him now!
I don't know what I just done. I did something crazy though.
Yes, you did.
Ah, oh, shit.
You're just throwing imaginary things at the never mind.
Give me a sit rep. Unknown Tango has gone dark, sir. No sign of him anywhere.
Fucking hell. All right, secure the perimeter until the cleanup crew gets here.
Then we guess you have to merge that guy consumer.
I'm not gonna touch him until it tells me to.
Anything about claws?
Also destroy the Hydra and
relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Berg. I could be next. Out of here. It's not saving more.
I'll talk to Luke. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two. I'm just listening to something. Mission unlocked. Feeding time.
Sounds fun.
Mission unlocked. The lab rat.
Which are you going to do, feeding time or lab rat?
I don't know, whichever one I get close to first.
Logi defeated by science.
Fucking annoying science.
Haven't you heard of a pavement?
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Doesn't exactly run up walls, but okay. Legit.
I'm in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 soon.
Viper 1-2, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
You are to escort a Gentech researcher named Bellamy to the Green Zone. Coordinates transmitting. Bellamy's a Gentech VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even think you have contact with Heller, you are cleared hot. Put that son of a bitch down.
Got you now.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. It should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Not if I can help it.
Yeah, I don't quite know how I'm going to do that.
Attack the shit out of it.
Idea.
Good idea. Let's get ourselves shot at.
Oh shit! I was like... Gotcha, motherfucker! Knew that was a good idea. Did you see that?
Indeed. Doing a very good job.
I know. I like that. Ooh, I like that. I like that a lot.
James?
Come here, shithead. James.
Fucking hell, that boy. Nice entrance. Did you like put your earphones near your microphone?
For me?
Yeah.
No.
But we could hear echoes if I'm not going to use it. I like it at least. Where have you been?
Downstairs. Getting some food. Yeah. God. Chocolate.
Of course. Chocolate what?
Just chocolate.
Bob, just took down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentech project.
Right away, King.
Maybe I can range that.
Did I just scratch my finger away? Do you ever get that those times when you're just like, oh, like something is stinging, and you look at it and it's just like pouring out blood?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've just like looked at my finger and I'm just like, why the hell am I bleeding? Okay, why did I just get jagged?
Oh, good, it's not just me.
Gosh.
What? Why am I getting jagged?
Into my way.
Ooh, that rocket missed my head by not very far.
Will he explain this shit to me?
Isn't it obvious there's a doctor running off the side of the building?
Well, somebody's watching me, so maybe.
Why are you looking like a doctor?
I don't know.
Fly over some military people?
I don't know why he insists on transforming back to himself when he takes phone calls and things. Because he just scares everybody around.
Pep disguise. I'll be up, Ethan.
Yeah.
Feeding time. Blackwatch has been testing Gentech's monsters by releasing them on innocent civilians.
Legit, legit, legit.
Unload the whiners. See, look, now I have to transform back, look, see? Otherwise I get, like probed by everything in the area.
You never really.
Device. Why does Jack only ask for two questions?
Because it does that, yeah.
Wow. Okay, so that just happened. I didn't even make any changes to my computer, that just happened.
In before you have to do it like 5 or 6 times again.
Don't.
Yeah, it's getting pretty annoying.
Divination, luminous memories. Well, while I'm here, okay.
Which means luminous?
Desert.
Sweet.
Come on, hurry it up.
It isn't, it really isn't.
Sons of bitches.
Oh, look at those poor innocent civilians.
Kill the Black Watch defenders. There's so many of them, what the hell?
It's because they're black, isn't it?
I think I need to consume some people because I've got like no HP.
Just casually consume some people. I don't want to alarm anyone, but I think Jagex removed the grinning idol stuff a bit early.
Alright.
All the promotions completely disappeared and none of the idle stuff were on the spin anymore.
Is there any in your bank?
No, but I think they've actually genuinely just removed it all off soft, by the way. That is, in the idle parts exist until the 8th, but they removed it off soft. Does that make sense?
Let me see the promotion. Promo? Or have you killed any yet?
No, I'm thinking about how to do it.
Get a bomb. Big bomb.
Oh, I've still got 30k. Bonus. XP. Indignation.
Right, I just got 4 agility. That's me done for a night. Idle parts are on the School of Fortune from Friday the 18th of October until Monday the 28th of October. And after the 28th it will be possible to trade, assemble and activate idols for XP until the 8th of November. And after which they will be removed from the game.
So basically stock is promotionless at the moment?
Yes, yes it is.
This is actually the best time to buy spins.
If you say so.
No, I mean it really is if you want prismatic things.
Is there really a best time to buy a spin?
Yep.
What's the matter? You don't like it when a monster rolls up on your home turf?
Blasted.
I think that went pretty well. How many bullets does a rocket launcher have? I took out the big tank, so that was the main problem, I think.
I don't know.
The people are going to be easy. I'd imagine. No, I just chucked my rocket launcher on the floor.
Yeah. I don't need it.
Fuck this shit, I'm out of here.
Oh, you've only got one. Yeah.
Boom!
And see where Tears of Graphics is available again.
Careful you don't consume the commander.
Oh, I can actually visit Juno again now. Cool. BRB getting 60k divination XP.
That was brutal.
No, you fucking don't, motherfucker! Alright. I think I've wiped out the area here. Alright, let's go then. I think I've eaten enough people a day.
Oh my god. And Roger doesn't get his pizza.
Eat the delivery.
Oh, I found out how to get the claws.
How?
See, like, that's going to be useful for next time.
Oh, those look so cool. Jaggers.
What's that one do? What? Tendrils.
See,
oh!
Not,
ooh!
Not
high,
but Roger's
I like that. There we go! I like that!
Well, I know what I'm doing with you first.
See, how beastly does that look? Oh my god.
Get me claws like this. And then you have the tentacles.
Ho ho ho.
Okay, you don't have to destroy everything.
Oh yes.
It's on fire.
I'm even destroying it.
I don't know, but I like it. Alright, let's... So I could just three rocket launchers casually on the ground there.
Golly.
What happened here? Fucking shoot rockets at me.
Oh wow, that's quite nice.
You guys are next to useless. Go bomb in that third world country or something. Look, you just stay out of the way and we'll defend you.
No, everything blasted me and I died.
Charlie.
Yeah.
When tentacles try to take back the item.
I should have full HP, I think, now. Yeah, I do.
Sorry, what?
That's what this guy says on Prototype 2.
Charlie, you play Pokemon.
I did, yeah.
Why am I still doing this? I need to go to the tears now.
Well, I think I destroyed this place too.
Pretty much, yeah.
I think.
Uh oh. What the hell is that?
I think that's me on a good day.
Oh.
Okay, I think it would be good if you like changed into your actual form.
Oh shit, that hurt.
What are you called?
Epic forum post from Mod Home back in the day.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to change into Claw Guy. Oh!
This one's different. Either that or it'll be just passing.
Oh, Oh shit. Well, I've destroyed this place up pretty good too.
I mean, you're pretty good at doing that.
About that. Not happening, Sonny Jim. Oh, I like that. I like it. Yum, yum. Look at that. See, this is why I love Prototype. It's so fucking cool.
Well, when I got the first one, I was like, yes, yes, this game.
Have I just sold you Prototype?
Maybe. I don't think it looks as good as the first one, but... Hold up, it's every time.
Yeah, I have 3 powers now, apparently.
Dragon claws, tentacles, and...
shields.
Protection.
It's like condoms, but in Prototype.
Mm-hmm. Only when you fire the shot, it gets shot straight back at you.
shitted out of light source. Shit.
Get away from that church!
I'm just gonna try and yellow it to cave in the dark. Because the area where Tears of Graphics is lit up, isn't it? This was a bad idea, I can't see anything.
Wonder if that'd come off.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target location?
I'm right here.
I thought you'd just do that with the claws. The tank's trying to get me, it's like, where is he?
Oh yes! Motherfucker!
Dragon, this is Ballista 3, engaging Tango Primary, over.
You know it's powerful when you can take out tanks in one hit.
Lovely.
See ya.
Dragon, this is Lego 2-3, engaging church, over.
No, you fucking don't.
Oh! Did you see that?
Oh really? What happened?
The missile bounced off my shield and blew itself up.
Why did they want to kill Father Gonorrhea?
What?
Somehow I don't think I'll do a defense.
There's any reason why they just flit around, or whether it's just 100% random. Like blue and green tears.
Why do you take out the tank?
What do you want to do? What?
Shut it. You made it with like one.
guys, I just got an ice by divination.
Congratulations on divination.
But if you use the shield as a helicopter fires a missile at you, it bounces back at them.
You see, Roger, if you weren't like just one bar, that could have been saved, but no.
Boon of incandescent energy. 2,250 luminous energies.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. It's off to the poison swamps.
Mm-hmm.
I know. Hopefully best XP rate. Hopefully. Love divination. Incandescent.
What game does it say on my Twitch that I'm playing?
Playing RuneScape.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I should fix that then.
Quick.
It says prototype 2 playthrough, but it also says in the subtitles, Roger playing RuneScape. It's like, okay.
Refresh and see if it still says that.
Nope, it's changed. It has changed.
It's prototype 2.
Incandescent is the last energy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cool, if you like.
Military liability, 455 million.
Fair enough.
How do I shape its star, isn't it? It's not working.
What a feeling I've got to kill more shit. Consume the base commander, whereabouts is he? Oh, hello, Dar.
Hello.
Where is he? There he is.
There he is.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where's Rachel?
Thanks.
Jeez, he could have just told you. You didn't have to kill him, Roger.
Like Walking Dead.
You're the Walking Dead.
That was easy.
Walking Dead.
Walking Dead.
Face is Walking Dead.
How did you know my face was working?
Oh.
We got a lot of security in here.
Dear Neil, who knows what kind of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them.
Consume the black one. I've got a feeling I'm going to get raped when I consume this guy.
Other way around.
Can you hear any of this?
Yes.
Can you hear that?
Come here, motherfucker.
That would be amazing.
It's probably got the same sound on that.
Yeah.
Wow, I just realised how little episodes The Walking Dead has in each series.
Mm-hmm.
First series only has 6 episodes. Why?
I just want a hug.
Come here.
Give me a hug.
Yeah, come.
Send them a charger.
Oh, sorry, I forgot I'm on stream, aren't I?
DNA consumed plus 1,000 EP.
James, you watch your fucking language, okay? Why did you open that?
Had to.
Why?
How do I get south of poison swamp?
Go teleport to Council Wars.
Are you kidding me? I'm sort of awkwardly on the elven side of things.
Tendrils upgraded. Actually, no way, I don't think I have to open these, but I think it's optional, like I get upgrades or something.
Yeah, you can pay for it.
By killing these brawlers. Oh shit, there's a bigger one.
You're on stream, by the way, Justin.
Oh shit, I destroyed this one.
Justin, I've just got 95 divination. I'm in this last area.
Did you see me tear that one to pieces? Look, there's just pieces of it everywhere!
God, I really hope this doesn't describe sex.
Oh my god.
Tore that woman to pieces. Go fucking Jack the Ripper on her.
Alright, now I've got to end. Where's that guy going? Where are you going? Nope.
Well, looks like I'm running.
Did he just say you're right?
Yeah, he did.
Right, I'm now deleting Orion from my computer. You tell the truth, we'll talk. Please, his time is of the essence. The head
researcher's name is Dr. David Byrne. Hurry! So this is what your secret plan was all along.
To hack all of our accounts and turn them into prototypes.
Exit Koenig's facility. Watch me get wrecked when I leave this place, I bet you.
Yeah. They're just waiting outside.
Access denied, get a village. I don't know why.
There we go. Inside.
There we go.
Never mind.
There we go. Go to the Project Orion Deep.
Jack Mob, we're coming for you.
Can't run up this wall for some reason. There we go.
Yeah, just hit your head on the way.
My headset battery is running out. Incoming call, I'm like mid-flight. Got some bigger problems now. You
heard of Project Orion? No. Don't call and fly at the same time, it's illegal.
Careful
off those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Got a feeling that won't be easy though.
You forgot to mention that big swirly thing there.
Yeah, I can hear it, but I don't know where it is. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, can you see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
Couldn't you just use the tendril on that ship? Oh well, you know, you're being watched, you're being watched.
Doesn't matter. Come on. Ah!
Copy that. Tango is clear. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
Those shields are just awesome.
I know, alright. Where are you coming from over there?
Wrecking it, guys.
Well, yeah, that's what happens when you fuck with me.
Dr. Burke, Tango is sabotaging the substation. Fix it, you fool. We can't lose this facility.
I think there's another communication thing up there.
You mean where the orange arrow is?
Oh!
What the fuck? Project Orion. That is not human.
You ripped my friend limb from fucking limb and
Oh, I win.
Thank you. literally drag a truck over to that guy?
Guess who's winning?
Charlie Bunn. Is that his name? No, Charlie Sheen. Fuck.
I like these tentacles.
Didn't know you were Japanese.
Where's the other thing over there?
You mean where the orange arrow is? Again. Sorry, am I pointing at the arrow?
I think you saw what I did.
How many of these assholes are there?
Send two of them at me at once and I still win.
Sir, we were forced to evacuate the facility.
Bitch, please.
Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have a faithful soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Helen, are you all right?
You just standing in that pose for a few minutes.
Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to
me. I don't know. I just felt like... No, you don't.
Sorry, it's all about listening to the body set. It's not probably it's on the screen.
Is there a random guy up there?
I don't know. There's like random people on every building for some reason.
I'm gonna commit suicide. No need, I'll kill you. Those hobos. Bowling.
Press the wrong button.
Did you say just in the video? No,
James. It is you that must carry on the legend.
If it's a video of that, maybe you found him.
Project Orion! What's wrong, Doc? It's the Orion Project. I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Send me the coordinates.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.
Well, this looks fun. Orion Phase 2.
Damn you, General.
You mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion project.
Ah, shit.
Phase 2 was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from milk.
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still had one successful Phase 2 soldier at the proving grounds.
Not for long.
Oh, it's raining. That can only mean one thing.
Come on. That's why they chased me. It wasn't because they knew who I was. It was because of fucking. I ran through there as a civilian.
I want to consume more people.
Yeah, you're safe. No, wait, no, kill the hobos while you're out.
Shit, this is big. I think I've been here before, though.
You just ruined those hobos.
Yeah, I have. I was here before.
Your primary target is the Phase 2 Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Berkeley...
Why do they need three of those things? I'm pretty sure one will do the job. That's not good.
Use shield to counter the super soldier's attacks.
Super soldiers.
I think I'll get that in a minute.
Yes, I can, and I can sleep very well.
I presume that's the Phase 2 super soldier there, because he's scaring one of the people. Alright.
Again, you mean the one with the orange arrow on it.
Oh, you charged for me! I think I need to take out the soldiers before I take out that guy, because, never mind.
What the fuck?
Jesus, he's still alive. What
that goddamn Gentech capture team.
This is the fun part.
Oh man.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
See ya.
Evacuation necessary.
What's going on over there?
I ate that alive too, and then I exploded.
What are you
screaming?
Wait, you can hear that. Escape from science.
Science?
T-19.
Oh. I will let James do the honors. Maybe. It wouldn't bother you as much as it bothered him. Oh yeah, it's on YouTube. And you just slammed a car into all of them.
Come here.
Yeah, I'm going to bed, guys. I'll see you later. Someone else will have to host the call.
Alright.
Night.
Explain whatever misconceptions you might have. Sergeant! Sergeant! Sergeant Heller, why are you so cross? Have I done something to offend you?
Drop the act, you lying sack of shit. You think you can play me like this?
Well, I think I already have.
Your location is top secret.
Sure it is. Until I eat your brain.
No one said that this asshole was infected. Am I fighting infected here? What the hell is this thing? Thank you.
quite enjoying this.
Dr. Koenig, do you copy?
What is that?
Red Crown has established your fallback location if something goes foobar with Heller. You'll be set up at Base 7.
With additional security, I should hope.
You'll have to take that up with Colonel Rooks, Doctor.
Senator thinks he can hide from me.
It's messing with my cursor. Amazing.
Skyrim does that a lot. Like, if I minimize it, maximize it again, I get like double curses.
Oh, there we go. It fixed itself. No, it didn't. I'm gonna finish this mission, then try it, close and reopen it. The cursor is incredibly distracting. Destroy all the fuel tanks. See, if only I could hijack this helicopter.
This is Rattler. We have a confirmed visual on
you could have been. What you were supposed to be.
I'm going to prove that to Mercer. Prove he's mistaken about you. And when he sees how flawed you are, I'll be there watching while you die.
Laugh while you can.
If you're so slow, Heller, all that useless muscle weighs you down.
You'll see how useless it is when I'm ripping your head.
What's wrong, Heller? Can't catch up? A little out of shape, eh?
Save your breath, Kirby. You'll need it to scream.
What?
Walking Dead, the guy just fell on a car door and half his, like, arm sliced open. Oh.
You're lacking, Sergeant! A brute! An animal! Nothing!
You're not gonna do nothing about to put you 6 feet under, Doc.
I needed Kirby, and you just took him out, like swatting a fly.
Well, maybe you should have told me you had more of us running around. Not to mention some batshit insane mad scientist, motherfucker.
Well, now you know. We're in Gentech. We're in Blackwatch. Our eyes and ears are everywhere. We're building an army. There's enough of us. You and I will lead an attack and we'll fight Blackwatch and Gentech off the face of the Earth. And the virus, well, the virus goes too, right? All of it. It's in the plan.
ready. Father. So do I. Mercer's been feeding us a line of bullshit. He's up to something. I'm on my way.
This cursor is doing my head in.
Okay.
I'm gonna turn this off and I'm gonna restart it. I think if you restart the game, it restores your HP to full.
That's legit.
To get over to the green zone anyway. All the bridges are out.
Not the air bridge. Blackwatch flies transport helicopters between the zones. I bribed one of their pilots to take me aboard.
I'm not much of a bribe. Think I just body scanned some poor sucker as DLC. Be seeing you real soon, Pop. You take care.
I think I'm going to have Twitch upload this whole stream to my YouTube channel later on. Once I'm done.
Really? How come?
Just because it's the stream. I'm going to have a look through it. If it's watchable, then I'll upload it. But
didn't know.
The air bridge is shut down. There are hostile
4 million XP left until night 9. There is mod. Why? This mod Infinity guy is like posted in fan sites.
I know, he's posting everywhere. It's community though, so it's his job.
Ryan M, you've just inherited the Dark Arts position at Jagex. His defense against the Dark Arts goes through teachers every year at Hogwarts.
Don't worry, Father. I'll cross at all the lights.
Yeah, I see him with such a high timer. It looks stupid.
Outbreak of the virus started at Penn Station. Then, 1 year later, the second outbreak. One of Athena's contacts broke it down. Airborne vectors, waterworks, every kind of viral transmission routes.
Okay, we don't have time for this. Mercer's
there!
They're saying the second outbreak started in the exact same place as the first.
Look. Athena has nothing.
Sabrina Galloway. She's a client. Mercer's got a spy protected.
Yes, I know that name. Here, Sabrina Galloway. Gentech CFO. Blackwatch is holding a security briefing about her later today.
Where?
Sent you the coordinates for Galloway's security briefing.
Great. It's a Blackwatch base. Good thing I still got my Sergeant Jenkins disguise.
Let's pop these crazies, what do you say?
maneuver with the unit to the designated AO point. Weapons at Redcon 1.
Copy that.
Copperhead 2 actual, this is Grizzly 2-3. We're taking heavy fire. There's too many of them.
Roger that. Kodiak 2-1, can you assist?
This is Kodiak 2-1. We're also under attack.
Copperhead 2-2, full speed to the rendezvous point. You are authorized to clear a path through the civilian traffic. Actual out.
Uh-oh. Hmm? It's like Nemesis-type things. Everywhere. Oh shit.
Copperhead 2-2, enter the compound and change to mission channel 32.
Roger that.
My name is Lieutenant Clint Riley, call sign Castle. I work for Colonel Douglas Wolf, call sign Checkmate. And if you're hearing this, you also work for Rookie. We We've intercepted a communication revealing that two POIs are moving their operations into the green zone. POI 1 is Sergeant James.
Why the fuck do people have floating turrets as avatars? Like, seriously, they don't have arms or legs or anything, they're just giant floating turds.
Alien hybrid armor.
Yes. Are you on about the mini game stuff?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm a bit of, like, how do I get it?
You have to continue playing the mini games and win loads and loads of times. You'll eventually get it after you win a mini game.
Oh no, not that one. You know about the Lumberbridge one.
Oh, you just slay random Saradomin and Zamorak creatures from God Wars. Why'd you call it? Oh, yeah, it is hybrid armor, isn't it? Yeah, hybrid armor. I usually think of minigame.
Yeah, I don't know.
No, you just get it as a very rare drop from Saradomin or Zamorak creatures in the God Wars dungeon. And you can even get them from the bosses as well. Less than 800k XP to 96, fuck's sake.